But the question for every leader today is, am I relevant? And do I add value? I want to share with audiences the approach to leadership that works in today's world. And I want to help them to understand that the way they show up as leaders will directly impact the way their people show up for them.
That approach requires curiosity. It requires engagement. It requires vulnerability. It requires confidence. It requires knowledge. It requires connection. And ultimately, that approach changes the relationship and it makes you a trusted advisor. And here's the beautiful thing about all of those things is that every one of those can be improved. They can be learned. They can be changed. They can be grown. They can be enhanced. You can put in the effort to develop more and more, to be able to add more value, to be able to contribute at a higher level. Because the more capability you bring, the more value you bring, the more influence you're gonna have.
My job in a keynote speech is to bring great entertainment value, humor, storytelling, aha moments, while at the same time delivering very practical ideas that will take your leadership to the next level.
Here's the problem. If we want commitment out of our people, we cannot live in the old adage that commitment happens at the point of implementation, because it doesn't. Commitment happens at the point of creation. And so here's my question to you as leaders. My question isn't, is everyone in your company involved in every decision that's made? Because don't misunderstand me, that's not feasible. My question to you is, do your people feel heard? Because if you think about leadership as simply motivational cheerleading, your people aren't going to go that far. Because if you cheer them on, you say, okay, go run. The problem is if there's a wall, then they hit the wall. And if all we do is cheer them on, then we go, okay, get up, run faster this time, lead with your head. Like, our job is to go and remove the wall, or to help them move the wall. And that requires that we get in the trenches with our people. That's where partnership starts to happen, where you clear the runway, where you remove the obstacles, the inhibitors. Your job as a leader is not just to help your people, but to actually make them better.
We buy into the idea that as leaders, we need to mentor our people to help grow and build leaders on our team. But the question is, how do you do it? And what I want to do is introduce you to the Leader of Leaders model. This is a practical day-to-day guide that's going to help you to diagnose the situation, understand the competence of your people, and progressively move them towards becoming leaders themselves. As you take different approaches to individual situations and to people on your team, you move them from stages of modeling, to coaching, to consulting, to empowering them. So you are growing, quite literally, the leaders on your team on a daily basis. My speech will inspire your audience, but more importantly, it will change your audience. They will leave more influential leaders than when they walked in.